Okay. It's the summer. It's a nice golden day. God, what the heck was I doing last time? Hello, everyone. My name is Dane Rue. Welcome back to the Kuna of Rice and Ruin. Fucking weeds, I swear. Okay. We should lower the water level. And not freeze the damn plants. Account for the fact that it might be raining all day. Okay. Now we shall go see our dear blacksmith. What you got? Need to go get moonlit stone. We need to do it when it's nighttime. Kenta! Bring Kenta, your head to the stream. And while I'm going to the Blighted Lake again. Ow. Fuck you. Okay, there we go. I don't recall which way I went, but might as well keep on the move, right? So that's what those things are called, though. Barrier stones. There we go. Ow. Ow. Okay. I'd love to continue, but damn it. You know what? I should take the quick time to eat. That way I can continue my work. Oh, the kitty. Almost said puppy. What the fuck am I thinking? Frog? Kamaru, what you do? Yeah, yeah. This color is green. Can you say? Yeah, glee! Correct! Aw. I see. Well, mate, a healthy admiration for the splendor of nature is all well and good, but perhaps the kitchen's not the best place for it. Oh, you're right! We go, Kaimuru! Are neither and I too soft on Kaimuru? Frog, very mysterious. Alright, Mirtha, get those cooking hands ready. Hey, Kintagatsu. I got shit to do. Even if that means having to deal with this bullshit. Okay, need to get Moonlight Stones. Which can primarily drop off of monsters, thankfully. Okay. How fucking dare you? Okay. That's two Moonlight Stones. Ow. Nice. I got what I needed. I can pull light. Now I can actually go home and rest for the night. Because once I wake Kinta up, it's fish hooking time. Frog, yay. Alright, it is the next day, technically speaking. It's gonna be a bit before fucking morning of all places, so let's go to the proof of Hassock. It's a little dark, but it's fine. Nice. Alright, now we head back to the Blighted Lake again. Okay, seriously. Let's just see how far I can get. Okay, wait for it. Get back here. Get back here. Okay. It's not worth it. Not worth it. Okay. Giant fish. Got it. Giant fish. Got it. Just, no. Not right now. Not in the mood for it. Ow! Okay, I'm getting the fuck out of there. I'm not dealing with you fuckers today. Okay. Too many of them to really handle. Simon! Go there. I'm going home. Gonna lick my wounds. It all hurts right now. But before I do, where was it? Oh, Lucid Falls. Here it is. Please tell me that the ice has finally come back. Nice. Got Jade. That's always a good sight. Oh, winter. That's when the ice will start popping back up. Oh god, that's a big one. I don't like the fact that it's a big one. That's like a winter deal type of thing. Snail. Uh-oh. A fertilizer. All these fucking weeds. Cool. Okay. First we scoop. I just remembered that fact that I now need to get this stuff dry. There we go. Wait! Now we drive the fuck out of them. And get the kitty a little pet. Come on, kitty. Aw, I couldn't bring the cat in with me. Let's make some oil. Helps a lot. Dried rabbit, dried sparrow. Nothing for the main dish? Seriously. Ooh. Alright. Let's have dinner tonight. Courtesy of yours truly. And I can skip forward. Rest until morning. Yeah, don't worry, I'm on it. And now we go to Kinta. Kinta! I now have the power of fishhook on my side. He destroyed that many? Damn. Also, almost forgot. What does this one have? Ooh. Ooh, yes. I like it. Okay, so Tycoon health boost. You get the strength boost. It's still summer, so might as well. Alright, let's get moving. I didn't complete this, so I'm going to now. It is the literal earliest of early mornings. There we go. Turtle meat and demonic pearl. Ow. Okay. Fuck it. When it out, headbutt it. There we go. Hey, sweet. Time to harvest him. First things first. First things first, we complete this area. The ears may be ripe, but I am royally wanting my shit done. There we go. There we go. Hey! Ow. Ow. Burn! Just fucking die, damn it. Huh, there we go. And look at how quickly my health is recovering. That's nice. Almost. Okay, there we go. Keep bringing them in the same area. There we go. Fuck you. Yeah, medicinal base. Damn, really? Damn, that was it? Oh, I think I did good this time. Which means now I have to do this. Oh boy. There we go. Hey, there we go. That brings him some win. Okay, so far, I'm learning how to really do my combos. There we go. Hey, 1.2 times more damage. Not really a whole lot, but it's something. Eradicating remedy. Nice. Ow. There we go. Alright. fucking rabbit. Okay. There we go. Cut down! Power now belongs to me. I at least want to try and get to a fucking spirit gate. Okay. That clears out this area. Magic powder. Neat. Oh, there's a storm getting close. My question is, where could such a gate be right now? Not there yet. Okay, nothing over here. So this was the right path to go. Shit! Gotta move fast. Well, there goes that plan. There's gotta be a Tori gate somewhere. Okay. I'll take finding minerals as best I can. Can't use my oil lantern too much. Okay, so I went right the right way the first time. Thank you for dying so quickly. Okay, up here, then up here. Yeah, what was up here? Neat. Because I'll do the farming work tonight. That's going to be the main thing. Hey, magic powder. Ow! Ah! Fucking bastard. Okay. That's been claimed. Oh, that's some very... Sorry! Oh god. Ow. Okay, yeah, there's no way I can survive this. I should just fucking head back right then and there. At the very least, once with this harvest, I will be many, many times stronger. Time to harvest. Oh, this is a good reap. Yes. So many things just to fucking cut with my Tama. There we go. I am becoming slightly better at this. Hey, Gale of the Harvester. Honestly, it's fun when it comes to harvesting this. What's because I just feel so accomplished doing it. Yeah. Harvesting done. Just get them all over in this fucking bullshit area. At the moment winter comes, we're screwed. Hammer, though, could use a bit of work. Uh-oh. Autumn has just hit. Nice. Managed to finish the harvest in time. After the rice is dried, it must be threshed. We're using the kokobashi is such a pain. If I thresh too quickly, the husk will not be fully removed, but doing it fastidiously will take eons. I was never skilled at it myself. That's why I first take off the husk and later remove the extra leaves and stalk that were cut with them. Is it easier that way? Why did you not teach me this sooner? Well, maybe easier, but if you're fine with it doing it that way, then why not make a tool that speeds up the process? Oh, do you have an idea for such a tool? Yep, I don't know how well it'll turn out, but I'll give it a shot. I'll give you a materialist, so get to gathering! If it will lighten my workload, I shall spare no effort. Oh, wow. Yep, still soaked. No. That's bad, Bryce. Kenta! Damn it. It is literally nighttime. You know what? You know what? I know exactly what I'm going to do. I am going to the Bounteous Earth Gratu. Do-do-do. Hey, Wild Top and Flashing Fury? Okay, Kinta should be awake now. I need to take a look at these skills. This skill is easy to change. Ooh! Rapid one-handed weapon attacks. Oh, I'm gonna be learning the crap out of that. Hell yeah. Title is honestly the one of the best things I ever got. Especially with that fucking long-lasting wave. Only been done while airborne with Spinning Strike. I really like Spinning Strike, but I want to try out Wild Top. Alright, now that Kinta is awake, I shall go into sea to him. Dumbass! The hell is this? The Hand Thresher? Why do you get to name it? That's such a dumb name! You understand nothing. Its power lies in what it does, not in what it is called. Then quit stealing my limelight! In any case, you've done great work, Kinta. Hey, Sukuna, let us try putting this Hand Thresher to the test. Are they still soaked? It's not dried yet. Let's go test out my new skills. Yeah, I figured as much. I can use it in the air! So it throws them in the opposite direction. That's actually pretty cool. Ow. Ow. Okay. I'll be fine. Ow. Ow. That's a dick move. Okay, I just need to make my way forward. Pray to God that I don't get blockaded. Thank you. What? Ow. Thank you for not being a bitch and letting me go. Okay, I gotta move quickly. Especially on this part. Ow! Okay, there we go. Okay. I really am starting to like the Flashing Fury. Thank you. Damn. Okay, game. Thank you. You accentuated my anger. Hold it. Ha ha ha! Fuck you! Okay. Oh, god damn it, it's a fucking deer down there, isn't it? Okay. Enough of your bullshit. Just like to get out of here, please. And open up a damn Tory gate so I can get the fuck out of here. Part 3, please. Yes! Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, are they dried yet? Yes, they are. Time to try out that hand thresher. Oh god, that's a lot. Oh, this is much faster. This is actually decently fast. I like it. Yes! Automatic mode unlocked! I'm literally holding down all three things. The square, right, and left. This is actually the best easy one I've ever had. Eh, gotta keep going. Keep going. Almost there. This is the fastest I've ever done. I'm actually enjoying the fuck out of this. Yeah! You know, I will say, the game kind of lost me a bit at the bosses, but honestly, I feel accomplished every time I do this.
Oh.
Oh! Threshing complete. Ah, it was almost fully dry. Let's get to work on this. That was a lot faster this entire time. Harvest complete. How'd I do? Aroma could use a lot of work. Yield's great, taste is great, hardness, stickiness, aesthetic. I obtained 89 rice! Nice. Alright, how'd I do? Water density. Sewing style thick. Nice, it was balanced. Low. Ah! I haven't had the time to deal with pests, so that's good. But damn it, I took a lot of damage from weeds. Time worked in the morning. Nice. Swallow slice? Nice. Algae, pond water, tidal mark. What? Rice blight? Oh, at the very least, I can leave that alone. Yes. Fuck! I fucked up that. But then again, I probably needed it. Let's rest until the morning. All that stuff I had. Boiled. Oh well! Let's see. Radiant River Gorge is where I was at. Yellow Claws. So that's the boss I have to fight here. Hey! Nice. That was pretty easy, actually. Part 4. There's a part 4?! Ow. Ow! You would do that. Ow. Okay. Fucking. There we go. There we fucking go. Oh god! I didn't break any of the spikes, damn it. Spring water? Oh, a lot of spring water, hell yeah. Flatting blades! Okay, I can actually direct them now. Hello. Indigo scale, nice. Ow. No, you don't. Get the fuck over there. Yeah. Hello there. Okay. Ow. Ow. Fuck you. Your attacks barely do jack shit to me now. Ha ha ha. Okay. Ow. Fucking turtle. There we go. Nice and dead. There we go. Ow. I'll take it. I'll take it. That's an actual decent kill. I don't think I'm supposed to go down there. Need to head up here first. Yep, there's the exit. Part 5, Ginkgo Nuts. Hey! Indigo Scales! Okay, good. I didn't want to get fucking stuck in there. Nice try, by the way. Ice! Real. Let's just have that cut into bits. That works. That works, right? Bring them all in! Mass destruction. I love that spiral drop. Goodbye! The more I use my skills, the stronger they become, the faster I master them, too. Oh, come on, it's already nighttime? Oh, and it's at the fucking end of the level, too! Okay, I have to return. Damn it. It's doing so good, but then... it fucking ended. Damn it. I was so ready to keep going. Alright, I better go process this stuff quickly. Hey, Grasshopper. Processing! Thankfully, we have ice, so we can actually keep stuff alive. I'll have some white rice, zotsli. Acorn broth. Ooh. Crispy salmon, obviously. Health boosts. Keep to dumplings. Unless that boosts your vitality. Healthy medicine! By the way, double check my equipment. Hi! I gotta obtain more wood? It is about to hit winter, so might as well. Bamboo Hunter. Go for the strength boost. Fuck it, yeah. Let's have dinner. Ah, look at that. I'm so full and I have greater strength. And now I shall make it morning. All ice has spoiled. It's at times like this that I can come to the Lucid Falls. Because now that ice has started to form again, there should be ice here. Turn that off. Took my oil, I didn't realize that. Wasabi! Hold on. Fourth bullshit. Damn. I was right! Okay, I was right. Yeah, back to the demonic propale. Put strength boost on here. Give me back my Kenai Kitsune mask. Now let's get the fuck back to the Radiant River Gorge, where I might have to fight the Yellow Claw again, because I couldn't find part 5's fucking... Okay. It's passed, it's passed. Are you done there? Okay. Ow. Thank you. Okay. Gotta move quickly. Ow! Thank you. Have a good day. Bye. Okay. Fuck. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Ow. Could you just die? Thank you. Why does it always take them so fucking long just to get themselves killed? Kick! Damn it. Okay, that felt satisfying to pull. Here we go. Just gotta keep moving. And then I'll get to my destination. Before at least the end of this fucking episode. My only worry is the fact that it's nighttime. Or rather, it's about to be nighttime. Goodbye! Medicinal base. Okay, just keep moving. Sorry, I don't have time to deal with to play with you pretty birds. Sorry. End of the road, too. Kappa's Mirror. Tory Gates! Hell yeah! I can now come here and then go right back. Beat the gorgeous monster. Gorgeous, not gorgeous. Gorgeous monster. Alright, let's see what we got here. That's gone. This must... Oh, she's talking. Another giant fish samurai? End up with the catfish. I gotta beat him quickly. Where do they are going? Oh. Ow. Damn it! I was doing so good! Maybe if I change from Demonic Pearl Pale to the fishhook. Okay, here we go. Ow. Fucking foul monster! Ow. Ow. Come on, keep cutting him. I could do that too. Huh. Thanks. That's adorable sounding. Well, he cheered up quickly. Can't tell if they are. Aw, thanks, Tama. Yeah. Yes, it is. Gluttony, it's not befitting a god of your station, m'lady. Don't you dare judge me on my gluttony. I hunger. Are they following? They are following me. Well, they follow me anyways. Return the favor. Guides? They could act as guides. Wouldn't be that reckless. Come on. Wouldn't be that reckless, Sukuna. Gotta wait for next year on that, Sukuna. Man. This is some actual good lighting right here. Where the fuck's the moon? There it is. Oh, that's a beautiful light. You know, we're going to call today's episode here. I did good work. I helped the Kappa. And I got to say, I'm feeling pretty powerful with my new skills. So I hope y'all enjoyed today's episode. Consider giving a like. Check out the Patreon link down below. And as always, I shall see you all in the next video. Enjoy your harvest. Later.